Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
glad to see you're still you.
I'm not doing so hard.
Ranger squad, an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz.
Rupert Wells.
Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise.
And did you encounter any previously
medic?
Unreported
what's the damage?
Event or
they've
entity
taken
while
a few
inside
hits.
The threshold?
We need to get them to a surgical
no.
station
no.
ASAP, but I don't think they're
you
stable
think
enough.
To about
oh, yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be.
Yeah.
Because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind.
Oh, it's here.
And
found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Hey, remember the deal. You kill a hiss, I... Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock Lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I've failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Thank you.
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Frequencies match, other dimensions leak in.
Darling's key.
We call these areas.
This should get us into the quarry.
It's one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
You heard that too, right? Blackrock comes from
the
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. Frequencies.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Blackrock Line firebreaks are about. The Panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the bioelevator.
Emily. The code's Blackrock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. Expected. And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable.
Find a prism.
Disrupted organism very so wildly. What's the connection?
Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs? He'll crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something. And I agree.
No, he's followed you in, right? Any word on survival?
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long. You must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.